Next up is something big, or rather small, and a caution, this one is risky. So what is I'm talking about? Well, SMRs, of course. And instantly you ask, SMR? What is an SMR? SMR stands for Small Modular Reactor, and they are basically advanced reactors that can produce 300 megawatts or less of electricity. And of course, instantly you ask again, 300 megawatts or less? What?